For the last years, we have always said that basically we will look at an M&A opportunity that could be a transforming opportunity for our business as well as for the industry. Our main competitor, Clear Channel, which is the second largest group in the world, is under a big leverage. Probably the Hiatt parent company, which is under the Chapter 11 process, will come to an end, and the debt will be transformed into equities by the main debtors today of Hiatt, which is the parent company of Clear Channel. So we will probably have an opportunity this year on Clear Channel, and we are ready. We have said already that the family was open basically to get diluted further in order to seize this opportunity. And we have a leverage of debt that is very acceptable and very reasonable, reason why we are in a good position. The other opportunity that we are waiting for, and probably something will happen in the next 24 months, is Outfront, which is the second largest player in the States.
Just quickly, you mentioned Brazil being a key market. A lot of mixed opinions around Jair Bolsonaro. Some people don't like his opinions that he has expressed, but others are quite optimistic about the economic change. Are you seeing any of that optimism from your business in Brazil yet?
No, we don't see any optimism for the time being. We see that basically our business over there, which is quite significant now, is still performing well. We see a lot of expectations and clarification what those ideas and this program will be. How it will be transformed into some clear measures, some concrete measures. And this is something still to be seen in the coming months.